Ladies and gentlemen, this is my last night of doing business nightly. Apparently, Jay Leno wasn't doing so well in his new time slot, and he's asked for his old show back. So Conan and I will be moving on. Now, we've been bragging that Business Nightly is everyone's favorite show, but apparently there have been some doubters, most notably the staff of The World Tonight and the Hardball Boys, who gathered their fans for a plug. Well, on the final night of Business Nightly with me as anchor, we'll prove to everyone that Business Nightly is indeed everyone's favorite show. We asked several people what they think. With absolutely no coaching at all, they gave their answers. Watch this.
Good evening, I'm Ricky Carandang. Let's get down to business.
I watch Business Nightly tonight.
Business Nightly is my favorite show.
I watch Business Nightly every night.
Business Nightly, you know, this is the last program that I watch.
I would like to wish Ricky Carandang luck in his next venture.
It seems like you're headed towards greener pastures.
For you, Ricky, more power.
Mabuhay, Ricky.
Paborito namin ang Business Nightly!
Paborito ko ang Business Nightly. Mamimiss kita, Ricky Carandang. Tama ba?
We'll miss you in Business Nightly.
We're going to miss him.
I watch Business... Ano ba yun?
Business...
Sulat mo muna.
Well, we hope that settles any doubt about what's everyone's favorite show. And we hope that you continue supporting Business Nightly and Maiki Oreta, who takes over as anchor beginning Monday. And that's Business. We're on Nightly. Send us your feedback. We're at businessnightly@abs-cbn.com. Cityscape is next. Stay tuned.